Hello.
Hi, this is David Levins. How are you?
How are you?
I am a member of a small UFO research type government-based group.
All right.
And I was listening to what you were discussing.
Uh-huh.
And we recently had a problem. We were very stressed out by a group of what we call Welchians, to the point where I was affected so much by what they were doing to me, I lost all my hair.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Now, how do you feel that would affect me? And do you think seeing something like Hurley coming out of the shower, for example, would also affect me? Because I was once shaving my testicles.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. I knew he was going someplace with it, and I let him go. All right? Hello?
Hello?
Yes.
How you doing? This is, I'm not sure if you're familiar with my work. My name is Byron LeBeau.
I'm not sure if I am. Go ahead.
I wrote the book entitled The Cursed Net.
Uh-huh.
And it basically outlines alien life, UFOs,
uh-huh,
things like this.
Uh-huh.
That my theory is that they do not actually exist.
All right.
My theory is that Satan, the devil,
uh-huh,
has created this illusion to kind of mask his works. So while we're not paying attention to what Satan is doing, we're all looking at these UFOs.
All right. That's an opinion that maybe there are others like you that think along the same stream of intellect.
I've sold millions of copies of my book, so I'm assuming some people agree with me here.
All right. I'm just saying, nice plug for your book, and in case anybody else out there thinks along those same lines, they can call in.
Well, the only thing that throws a wrench into my theory is that I did give birth to a Martian baby named Dave.
All right, Dave. All right. All right. I'll tell you something. This is going to be a strange show, but let's see what's going to be. Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
I'll find out during the call.
I loved your show. I'm driving a big rig through the city. I'm hauling tractors down in Louisiana.
All right.
I'm watching your show. Got a couple comments about near-death experience.
And where are you watching the show from?
Manhattan. I'm at a Super 8 on the west side.
Uh-huh.
My first near-death experience was my first wife, Bessie. We were at the Monster Truck Rally, and she sat on me, damn near crushed me.
Uh-huh.
And that was very scary. I want to talk about space travel for a minute.
All right, go ahead.
When you ever see that astronaut ice cream? It's like that dried ice cream.
No, I haven't.
Well, it's freeze-dried. It's ice cream.
All right.
Astronauts need it.
Okay.
If you were astronaut ice cream, would you eat yourself?
All right. I don't know where he was coming from. But thank you for calling. All right, maybe I'm a little bit slow. I'm known to be slow. Go ahead. Hello.
Hi, how are you, Miss Lily?
Hi, Miss Lily.
No, my name is Lily.
Lily.
Yes.
Yes.
I have a question. I'm studying biology right now in Columbia University.
All right.
And my boyfriend, Billy Hedges, we're discussing in my classroom why his breath is so god-awful.
All right. Thank you. All right. Sorry, Lily. I'm reading heavy stuff here. You know, I know I don't come across as an intellectual, but I'm trying. See, that's what's with this show. I try.